Hello friends, welcome here, and in this video I will show you how to fix unable to authenticate error in Pokemon Go. I will show you 3 tips to fix it, and one of them will definitely work on your phone. So let's start the tutorial. First of all, you need to go to settings. Select application manager and go to installed application. Here slide down and find Pokemon Go. Once you find it, click on it. Here you have two options, clear data and clear cache. Apply both. Here I have no data to clear, but most of the time this solution fix error. If you are still getting error, then follow second tip. Find Google Play Store in Application Manager and clear its data and cache, same as we do in first tip. After second tip, still you are getting error, then go to Accounts in Settings. Tap on Google. This will show your Google account. Click on your account and remove it. After remove, once again log in with your same account. I hope these 3 solutions can solve Pokemon Go error in your phone. If you have any problem with this, then comment below. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.